Walter, I want to talk about depression. Because the way it's been told to me, this whole thing started as a way for you to deal with your mental illness.
Well, all right. Well, sometimes, man, we reach a point where in order to go on, we have to wipe the slate clean.
We start to see ourselves as a box that we're trapped inside. And no matter how we try and escape,
self-help, therapy, drugs, we just sink further and further down. And the only way to truly break out of the box
is just to get rid of it altogether.
I mean, you built it in the first place. If the people around you are breaking your spirit, who needs them? Your wife who pretends to love you? Your son who can't even stand you? I mean, put them out of their misery. Starting over isn't crazy. Crazy is being miserable and walking around half asleep, numb, day after day after day. Crazy is pretending to be happy. Pretending that the way things are is the way they have to be for the rest of your bleeding life. All the potential, hope, all that joy, feeling, all that passion that life has sucked out of you. Now, reach out, grab a hold of it, and snatch it back from that blood-sucking rabble.